Comedian Erick Omondi has finally located Charles Kyallo Wambua, a brave volunteer who retrieved human bodies from the Kware dumpsite in Mukuru Kwa Njenga informal settlement. The entertainer turned activist praised Wambua for his heroic act, revealing that he had single-handedly removed 13 bodies from the dumpster using his rope. Erick appealed to his fan, fondly referred to as Sisi Kwa Sisi, to change Wambua's life for the better by sending whatever contribution to his M-Pesa number. He quoted, "Heroes are not people sitting in the office. They are the heroes." This guy, Kyallo Wambua, offered himself and retrieved 13 bodies from Kware Mukuru Kwa Njenga. Team Sisi Kwa Sisi, let's change his life completely. His number is 0757-852-221, 0757-852-221, name Kyallo Wambua. Tumsalimie na mpesa mpaka achoke. The comedian also revealed that Mark Steve, the CEO of Spot on Vacations, had offered Kyallo a full paid holiday. In an earlier interview, the 28-year-old disclosed that he was a trained plant operator. However, he has no permanent job and makes ends meet through hustles in the quarry, which is how he became a rescuer. He disclosed that this wasn't the first time the police had contacted him. The police had contacted him to help during the retrieval of bodies from the same pit. His biggest desire is to be employed by Kenya Navy or Red Cross as a rescuer, something he says he is passionate about. Mnafikiriaje kuhusu historia James Kyallo Wambua? Huyu mzee ambaye ameweza kujitolea sana kuweza kutoa miili ambayo iliweza kudampiwa huko upande wa Mukuru Kwa Njenga, upande wa pipeline huko Embakasi. So I don't know how you think about this guy, but wasee, acheni to change life ya huyu mzee, cause huyu mzee ameweza kujitolea na akafanya kitu watu wengi hawezangi kufanya, na huyu mzee ameweza kurisk maisha yake ndo kuweza kusaidia community, na kwa hivyo wanafaa aweze kusalimiwa, aweze kupewa pesa, aweze kuchangiwa na watu wote. Namba yake ndo hiyo, kama uko na msaada wowote uweze kuchangia huyu jamaa, sababu mambo ambayo ameweza kuyafanya ni mambo ya maana sana, and we appreciate this guy because he's doing a lot of wonders. And now, thank you for watching this video. Kindly subscribe, like and comment and share this video widely. My name is Fred Mwangi. Let's meet on the next video. Thank you guys.